huge success. 1.8 billion people around the world watched it live on that street. One third of the population has watched it in the web stream. No, on the second day, I want to talk to you about some challenges that we have. Because for anything successful, any big job, any big project, you take challenges, you come. And you have to take the challenges with a smile. And that's when you'll get through meditation. So, we sent invitation to everybody, and the invitation also went to head of African countries, Mr. Mugabe. And we get confirmation from Mugabe that he's coming with 35 of his ministry in a special plane. Now the hell broke loose. The entire of Europe protested, America protested. Everyone said, if this gentleman is coming, we're not going to come. And then I want to participate. And they said, Gurudev should not be seen on the stage with you. I said, we don't have any reservation. I welcome everyone. You know, how can you say someone cannot come and someone is head of a whole continent? But, you know, at some place, a sense don't prevail in those things. When people have prejudice and that clogs the mind, this is a problem, a challenge in our country, in the whole world, that we have different type of prejudice. Our race, religion, personalities, age. So, then I call our Minister of External Affairs. They said, Guruji, this is a problem. This will be difficult. I don't know how you will manage it. You know, if you uninvite him, it will be a problem for Indians living there and a huge out of the college, who are in Zimbabwe, because these persons can take it to the other extreme. You can just put them all in the prison. If it comes, it will be only India, Africa, Summit, not World Culture Festival. So what do you do with this? And here, when our president refused to come here, for some reason president could not come, that came to me as a rescue. Blessing in disguise. So I called President Mugabe's office. He was supposed to take the plane at 5 in the evening, morning 9 o'clock. He called them. We told them, see, it will not be appropriate for protocol wise because our president is not coming, your coming will not be. What happens? So this skill, with Yukti, we tell them we would definitely like to have you, but another time you would welcome you to come and visit us. And he understood, and that helped us to sail over that difficulty. But the second day, after the initial shower on the first day, my entire organization, all the office bearers, they all came, volunteers, came to me. I was in Lila Tempelsky Hotel. Staying there because there was a business conference was happening. We had 3,000 delegates from around the world. And my entire group comes for the prediction today is, weather forecast is heavy rain, thunder showers. And we had such a difficult yesterday for cars to come. People are stuck in the traffic and all that. Why not we do it in Yamuna Sports Complex, and they have already booked everything. And we are getting 3,000 religious leaders from around the world. Let us do it and finish it, because we got the last minute permission from the religious. They could have given us what we before, but they delayed, and in the end they gave. So they all came and told me, Gurudev, let us do this. I just looked at them, I heard them, and then I said, I usually agree with what my committee says, never put down or veto power there. But that time, that day, I said, no, I'm going to go and sit there. Whatever time the thunderstorm comes or flood comes, I'm just going to be there. Because we had 37 lakh people arrived in Delhi. Do you know the GDP of Delhi went 14% in those 3 days? Someone, an analyst, has done research how the Delhi and India in total has benefited. The foreign inflow has increased multiple times just for that month on that particular week. As so many people have come around to go and sit there. You know what? There was no rain in the place. That day, all the clouds were hanging and they all moved away. The program became a hit. And examine now that. Context, then commitment. After Suna already, you know how commitment is very important. But along with commitment, I would like to add compassion. You need to be compassionate on yourself and others too. Don't be too hard on yourself. People who have commitments are very hard on others as well as in themselves. You know? Here we need to balance our commitment with compassion. And the connectivity, how well we try to connect with the world. Very important. Whether it's in your business or at work, are you connecting yourself even with the Ganyan, who is there, the watchman who stands out and guards you? Without disturbing the hierarchy, are you able to connect with everybody in your setup? This is a question that we need to ask ourselves. You know, there are supervisors and there is a hierarchy in every business, in every setup. But are you able to connect to everybody and still maintain the hierarchy? This is something we need to do. Sign of success also comes with this, that connectivity with people, with everyone. And last, communication. You know, we convey more through our presence than through our words. We can stand and talk about love for 2 hours, but your dog at your home and just give you that experience in a small baby looking at your eyes, into your eyes, will convey that in seconds. Effective communication. That's it. I'm done. You have some questions, actually. You have this bad habit of thinking the impossible. Anything as usually people think it's very, it's impossible. You must have heard about our work at the festival. Before the 5 days start, someone told me that it's the 75th anniversary of the Olympic Stadium of Berlin. And that's where the World War was declared. This crazy idea came into my mind. Why not we do a massive meditation program there? This was in 2011, July 2nd. We had only 20 volunteers in Berlin. They didn't have any volunteers. I seldom go to that part of Germany. I usually go to southern Germany, and we have a campus there. We have a retreat academy. I usually go there and return, but we don't have many people in Berlin. But I said, why not we do it there? And the stadium is very big, you know, about 1 lakh people can be seated, 75,000 on the galleries itself, and then on the floor. Many people said it is an impossible task. With 20 volunteers, with very little resources available, how are we going to manage this show? World Culture Festival. You know, you just simply have to be an intention and an attention, and manifestation happens. And we did have a huge program with 150 countries participating, with so many artists. We built the stadium. The newspaper said, we know we can do this. And 5 years later, you know what we have here in New Delhi. It is comprehensive because new ideas are hard to digest. See, on the plains of Jamuna, we wanted to build a stadium which is of 7 acres without foundation. Even the NGT could, they said, this is impossible. They said, you are fooling us. How can you build a stage where 40,000 people can sit or perform without a foundation? We had to dig deep. No, the whole stage was built on, you know, just plates. The grass was still there when the plates were removed. I said, there will be no pollution, water, air, or earth pollution. We need to do this program on the banks of Jamuna. One of the reasons I chose the banks of Jamuna was, at least the attention of the world will come to the place so that they can clean it up. I think the government can clean up, and international dignitaries are coming from so many countries, they will take it seriously. And there are artists from Japan to Argentina, 30 different dance forms, all done virtually, thanks to technology. But when they performed there, no artist could believe that this is even ever possible. And 8,500 artists performing in one state say this is impossible. Similarly, when you talk to Bharatanatyam teachers, when they come to me, they said, no. Our school of schools are different, not two schools can perform together. I said, no, I said, madam, why don't you give a try? I said, you know, the faith, Gurudev, if you say, okay, we will do it. The top Bharatanatyam artists, they came together for the very first time. You know, artists usually they don't sit across the table. Very difficult problem. They may have a cup of tea but never share the performances. The first time they all came and performed. What I'm saying is, you have a vision, you have a dream, and then you have faith that there is a form which is much greater than you. You see, हम कहते हैं संकल्प हमारे यहाँ पुराने जमाने से कहते हैं ना संकल्प करके छोड़ देते हैं. You take a rise and you have an intention and you drop it. You don't hold on to the intention. When you believe there is a higher power that rules your life, that's the basis of success. Tommy is sitting. And Krishna has said in Gita, there are 5 causes, 5 reasons for success of anything. For any work to happen. Are you all still here? Yes. Are you here?
Yes.
You know, psychologists say when you talk for more than 10 minutes, you take a 3 coffee breaks. So now you have some questions.